built together and proud of.
Well, now it's awkward.
Elizabeth?
Yeah.